guys, what's up? It's Natalie. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my nighttime routine. So basically when I come back from class, I just lock the door and put my bag down. Then I head into the bathroom and I turn on the shower. I take a shower, obviously. And then after, I like to watch some YouTube and have some dinner. Then I take my towel off my head and I spray this Sleek It by L'Oreal. It's like a straightening iron heat protecting spray. I like how it makes my hair super soft. This night I wanted to do my Glam & Glow mask. I'm obsessed with the way it smells. And I have to take a Snapchat picture, of course. Then I like to do some homework. I like to get my homework out of the way so then I don't have to worry about it. Now it's time to peel off this mask. Now I'm taking my Saturday moisturizer and I'm just putting it all over my face. If you guys want me to do a skincare and hair routine, let me know because I'll so do that. Sounds so much fun. And then the brush that I used for the mask, I like to wipe it off because I don't like it when it gets hard. And then I just take the towel that I got off my head and I just put it in my laundry basket. And finally, I'm able to go to bed, watch some Netflix or YouTube. And the last thing I do is I just turn off my light and then I go to bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.